scrimshaw.
All right, Marty, wake up. There you go.
Works of art. Then they call it scrimshaw.
The type of scrimshaw that you'd expect in the early to mid 1840s, a whale ship at sea, whaling. In fact, this particular tooth is very important because it actually has a blanket of whale blubber being lifted onto the hull of the whale ship,